noticeable, but oh wait, it can't hear you. I have to turn up the audio, the desktop audio. All right, because it didn't hear you the entire time, and it barely can hear me, which my mic's at height is at the highest. What's my mic sound on? Options, sound, master volume, voice mac. I'm gonna increase that a bit. Tell me if am I making your ears bleed?
No.
All right. Well, I guess we're ready to play some games with some recordings. Let's go. It's been a while, old friend. It really has. Ah, Chemical's in another group. I think he already left us. Yep, Chemical left us. Oh well. Just let him. Yep. He said he was gonna join us, but I guess not. Oh well. I guess that leaves the spot open for memes if she pleases to join us, if he's not gonna join us. If memes feel like he's getting on. Because, yep, a lot of civil wars happen, and also, Teet thinks I'm a furry now, I don't know why, so I kind of stopped talking to her, because I feel offended that she thinks I'm a furry just because I happen to hang out with a few of them. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know she's human too? Oh my god. This is...
I kinda don't wanna play
healers, so okay. Yes, fuck it. It's quick play. No healers allowed. Hey, I said no healers allowed! But no! No! Oh my god. Thorn says re. Well, then again... I guess this is like a new meta or something. Like I said, I haven't touched this game like in a month at least. Not a month, like a...
Yeah.
I mean, it's long enough for me to sort of remember to play the game, but still be horrible at it. Because, like, it wasn't like when I... Around, like, December, was it? Somewhere in December, I went complete cold turkey until, like, February I came back, and then I've been playing it off and on ever since. So, oof. Jesus, we're fighting against people that really know what they're doing. Almost had the Reinhardt, it wasn't for him fucking Reaper Moira saving his ass. Oof. I hate it when they save that tank's ass when he's like so low and just like you can just, you know, you can finish him, but then it's like, hello! You know? Reinhardt's dead. He fucking been an idiot and chased me down. So push. Silly Reinhardts. I love it when they chase after the deep.
I'm
What is with this Reinhardt? He had multiple opportunities to charge me in a wall. Why didn't he take it? He's just like kind of getting himself killed. Oh my god. Oh, I am on fire and I have gold back. Okay. I guess we're back in the swing of it, aren't we? I'm just fucking this Symmetra's day up now. Just peeking around corners like, hello, Symmetra, how you doing? Alright, these guys, never mind. I take back the saying fighting against people know what they're doing. They had us in the beginning, but we started whooping their ass. Alright, I could deserve that one for overextending. Oh, 13 player kill streak. Ah, oh, there we go. The enemy Reaper's finally reaping. There you go, the enemy Reaper got pissed. Alright, Reaper in the corner, be wary. I think it's kind of the Baptiste guy that's helping us a lot with his invincibility drones. He's kind of saving our asses. Though I feel like that should be on a longer cooldown. I'm going after the Reaper, even though he's in his natural habitat. He was standing in the door. I didn't expect him to be there. Like, I thought he was going to be in the side of the doorway where he's going to have the advantage, but no, he's being an idiot. And why does this Reinhardt just keep on being a dumbass and charging without his team? Like, he's way too aggressive for his own good. He's like... You need to play more defensively there, buddy. You're going all offense. More defense. Yeah. You know, you're tanky boy. You're not supposed to be offensive. Oh, they got a Bastion and be wary. I like it you said... Why not switch to Bastion? That's the question. Fine. Me and Doomfist is flanking. Thank you for that. Ah, shit, appears to be I can't do it like that. I know my ultimate there didn't do much, but okay, but wait, how long have I been on fire for?
Like 7 points.
I'm not sure why we're doing so well. I mean, to be fair, the levels are lower than mine, and then they are currently starting to hinder us with our pushes, so we should probably switch soon. But then again, I guess they were expecting me now. They know my flank routes. They know what I'd be thinking. Well. Holy shit, I nearly killed an enemy Reaper with a goddamn headshot. Holy shit, are we? Well. Oh, that was nice. Wouldn't you agree? Oh, the course is the enemy Reaper. Oh well, he deserves it. He was pretty fucking good. I'll give it to him. You know? Though he did do a few things I do question, like why would you stand in the middle of an open doorway? You're supposed to stand on the side of it, like he was doing earlier. I guess he like went AFK or something.
He's just standing in the middle.
It's like,
no one's gonna see you.
Ew, like he ambushed me from the corner very well. And then I managed to fucking get a headshot on him, which fucked up his entire plan. And then I fucked up his McCree. Because he was already low on health for chasing me around. So I fucking headshot, body shot, and then finished off the McCree with one shot. Or two, I can't remember. It was beautiful. You know? Actually, why am I telling you? You can actually just look at the video and see. Because you're off, like, snipe and doing your own thing while you just see me running around and flanking and saying, oh, hello there. Oh, that's a nice little butthole you got there. I was on fire. I did good. I was a good boy. Are you proud of me? Are you proud of me for doing good? Yay, I'm gonna grab water. Yay. Water. I need my water since my fans are off so I can have actually decent ping. What? Please do not remind me of those dark days. That's another reason why I kind of stopped playing Overwatch, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit. Well, flashback to Rush days. Well. Don't worry, it's quick play. You can count on it. Yep. What if I would tell you right now I have a wireless headset and I'm currently downstairs talking to you? Well, same. All right, I'm back. So, what do we need? Well, fuck flexing to the rest of the team. Oh, wait, you're Zenyatta? Do you want me to protect you? All right, let me be. Let's see, we already got a Reinhardt, so I guess I'll stay the same. Yep. Well, it appears to be our team may be tryharding, judging by our team comp. Oh, so you could just be a natural Reinhardt main, which is rare to see nowadays. Because they nearly gone extinct. You know? Some say they have, but as counter evidence to that. Well, that's what I get for peeking around a corner, am I right? I get an arrow to the head. Yeah, he headshotted me with an arrow, which instantly killed me. Which makes sense, logically, when you get shot in the head with an arrow, you should die, but not always. Same thing with bullets, actually. Yeah, you can survive a... Well, it's possible to survive, yes. Though, it's very rare. It's very rare, but it's possible. It's possible. It just depends on the round caliber and if you're wearing anything on your head or not, how thick your skull is, and a lot of other shit. What angle did the bullet hit you at? It's like a lot of stuff you can go into to order, particularly to count, are you gonna die from a headshot? Alright. So trust me, if you're gonna get a shot in the head with the AR-15, don't count on living. That. Ah, shit. I almost got their mercy. But it appears to be Hanzo didn't like that idea, so he butt fucked me instead. You know? Oof. Well, I haven't done much this entire game. But then again, I'm playing Reaper on a map and not really flanking. I should probably get on with that. Are you right? Unleash the dragon! What? What? Oh. Saying there, I'm confused what happens. Like, I like it when I press Q, but the Q doesn't happen immediately. Your screen starts shifting a bit, and you're just like, wait, am I fucking glitching out? Am I fucking lagging? And you look at your ping, and it's just fine. And you're just sitting there like, what the fuck then? What the fuck? Oof. Well, Overwatch is not that hard of a game to run. It's not like something like Ark or Destiny. Oh God, no. If you play Fortnite, you're dead to me. Yep, they got a bastion. Because it's a good strategy. He's a good suppression tool. It's like you peek out, you're gonna fucking die. You know? So he's good at suppression, and if you have his teammates work with you as your bastion, you can pretty much be almost unstoppable unless the enemy team communicates with each other to say, hey, let's try to find a way to take out this bastion instead of running in all one at a time. You know? I like it. Genji immediately was onto my shit. Like, he knew what the fuck I was planning on doing and just fucking shut me down immediately. It's like, fuck no, bitch. It's like, nope, Reaper, nope. Bad. Bad boy. Down. Down. Get down from up there. Bad. One of their players left. This damn Hanzo can fucking hit headshots like nothing. Just like Jesus. Oh, someone switched to Reaper to counter me. All right, I have my ultimate. Situation? Yay, we murdered all the Omnics in the underground. We're fucking roboticists. And we won't go to prison for it because they're just robots. Who cares about them? Why do it then? Genji was trying to reflect his old Adam. Just type him in English to see the reaction. Well. Well, I forgot. They do also train you to speak English over there, don't they? Just like this is a very required class. Yeah. I thought so. How long have we been recording for? Oof. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. We're America. We're gonna brainwash you. We're gonna make you love hamburgers. How many? Tell me. Tell me, how many pounds have you gained? Tell me, how many pounds did you gain? Okay. Yeah. Oof. Oh, sexism. Sexism. I better report her. Gotta report her now. Gotta report her to HR. Oh. Oh, look what we're playing with. Press tab and look what we're playing with. No. No, look at their levels specifically. They're low levels. Unless they're smurfing, we're gonna have an easy fight, unless they're smurfing. You know? Pardon me? Yeah. Did he smurf or was he? And yeah, Overwatch is one of those basic ones that's not hard to start playing or begin playing. Hey, have they made any changes to Soldier, by the way? They'll start pushing. Damn you! Oh, it is my fucking ping. It is going up. Giving me fucking lag spikes. Not now, you fucking bitch. Not now! No! No! Okay, all right, we're good. We're good. It went back down. It decided to be a good boy. What? What's good, huh? My manly scream. Yeah, I know. It's like nothing can get manlier than me. I'm so manly. JK. Yeah. Oh my God. How many people are you pissing off on a daily basis, I wonder? Thank you. Holy shit, I'm kicking. Holy shit. The immortal drone is a bit of annoyance, though, I'm not lying. Oof. Damn, I almost already have my ultimate back. And I like it they're not even focusing my turret there. They're just kind of completely ignoring it. It's like, it's a turret. It's not like it's like an auto-aim feature that's constantly shooting you and helping my team damage you or anything, you know? Well, I see. You need to sleep and, 'cause you're a grown adult now. Victory screech! Oof. I'm a manly individual. I would have you. Oh, look! Look how manly I was. Oh wait, I didn't even do anything in this one. Why do you show this one? Just why? Out of all the things I did in this game, why this one? You had to disappoint me, game. Triple kill. Yeah, so much skill. So much skill went into that play, I want you to know. Yeah, it's like I did so much. Like, I totally carried the team. Alright, I'll give it to our widow. Our widow was good, I think. No, I should give it to our soldier, because our soldier should deserve that play, actually, honestly. Either that, or an earlier one I did with my fucking ultimate, at least. When I burnt them all behind, went behind them, and fucking threw down my, lava molten core. And then Reinhardt shards the Zarya right into it. Yeah. Oh, well. You ready to watch this crappy video later? When I, if I, all right. Well, I'm assuming you're leaving now, right? All right. Good night. Sleep well. Yep. Don't get fucked. Yep. And make sure not to get raped in class. That's good. That's a good thing not to do. If you ever get in the situation, make sure to throw the other girl towards the direction of them and run. Or if you feel generally, Unless you feel nice, then proceed to call the officer and the nearby policeman to help you. Though I doubt it, but you. Because we all know how horny nerds can be. One time I was told a bunch of horny nerds once had a sex in an anime convention once. In the middle of the floor of it. Oh, yeah, like in the middle of a convention. That's the reason why you always gotta bring up a few extra condoms with you, you know, like a 50. But 50 won't be enough, so you just like, so you'll be safe for the first 50 you meet. But after that, you're. But after the first 50, you know, you're kind of fucked. Oh, that's fucking wonderful. We need to adopt that here in America. Immediately, eh? Fucking ASAP. No. I'll just open up a ball, like a stew, like a freaking my own booth, and just fucking hand out condoms to everyone. Oh, here you go, little 4-year-old Jimmy. Take your condom. Okay. I'm fucking distracting you from going to sleep. You need your rest. You're learning. Well, to be fair, I need my la rest too, because I'm learning too, because, you know, reasons, but fuck it. I have not been sleeping at night very much. Oh, I'm jealous. I can't really sleep unless I really fit. I'm fucking. Boy, I only get like 7 to 5. It's your brain dehydrated and needs the water. Yeah, you sleep so much you dehydrate juice. You need your water, so like chug a few glasses of water, maybe put on your tampon and you'll be just fine. Yeah, you know? All right, you know, it feels good to be back, but I feel like I'm offending almost everyone who's ever watched my videos. You know? Yeah, I probably offended like half of the fucking people living in America. Because as we know, the feminists are, and anti-vaxxers are taking over. We must arm ourselves. This is the reason why the Founding Fathers gave us the Second Amendment. They knew this day will come. We must rise up, my brothers. Proceed to grab your nearby shotgun and retake America the right way. Through revolution. Because that's the only way America works. You know, it's bloodshed. America was born from bloodshed, and it's constantly fighting wars, so it just makes sense, you know? Also how we like to touch the, and also how we like to inappropriately molest all the other foreign governments nearby us. We'd like to, you know, give them a nice little touch, nice little hand up the ass, you know, and make them go up to their mouth and kind of make them say bop, bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. We are going to be friends. And then they're like, wait, no, I don't want. I said we're gonna be friends. And you hear someone screaming in the background. You know? And we watch Britain. Yeah, that's how America foreign policy goes. If they grab us by the ball sack, we'll grab them by the ball sack. If someone doesn't grab us by the ball sack, we'll shove their hand up the ass and proceed to fucking play with it. And then we'll proceed to stick their dick, our dick, inside their vagina. Suck it there, I mean, America. Yeah, and then we go in and out, and when they tell us to stop, we won't. And we proceed to saying, oh, well, oh yeah. And they say, let's just be friends. And we're like, no, we're gonna be much more. I've been lonely for long too long. I've been exposed to things, because as I said, the furries brainwashed me. Don't worry. They didn't show me the sexy stuff, but they showed me other things. They didn't show me, like. It wasn't that bad, honestly. I've seen worse. It was actually kind of interesting. It kind of looked kind of nice, actually. What? What? Just, by the way, I'm joking about that, by the way. No offense to any. No offense to any furries out there that happen to watch my videos. I'm just joking. You guys are not that bad. You're actually pretty cool people. Yiffim. JK. No, the quickest way to piss off a furry? Call him a dog fucker? Or say yiff right next to his ear. Yeah, that's. Yeah, but I'm just saying, I know how to piss people off pretty easily. Feminists, anti-vaxxers, like, I could piss off a lot of different groups pretty easily. PETA, though, the easiest to offend is, on my honest opinion, is the feminists, but I think that's because I have a dick. I think they're jealous of my dick. You know? I think they want one too, but they don't want to support transgenders, so you know? So they don't want to get one of their own, so they just say, oh, I don't have a dick, I'm gonna cry. Oh, I'm not cool, I can't fuck things. So I'm gonna fuck over the government instead and try to fuck all men I see. I'm gonna fuck over their economic status. I'm gonna say they're all toxic and evil and bad, even though that's kind of sexist of me to say so, but I'm gonna say so. And then you have the feminist that actually wants to support women right, and then you got the feminist who just fucking hates men. You know, those are two feminist groups out there. And sometimes you wonder if the second one I mentioned even exists still. You know? Oof. Are you good though? I wasn't sure if I had to start getting concerns. Oh shit. I should probably stop saying my jokes and let you go. But you know it's quite hard because I'm American European. You like we already discussed what Americans America did to Europe. Back in the closet you go, Britain. We're gonna have some fun times. Okay. I'm a fucking horrible person for joking about rape like that, am I? Oh my god, I'm a bad influence. Please tell me no children will ever discover upon my channel or else they won't turn out right. They'll turn out like me, and we don't need more me's in the world. Trust me, I'm dysfunctional enough. We don't need to make the world just more dysfunctional. Oh, someone posted a treasure trove of raccoon pictures on that furry Discord that I happened to told you I was part of, because they kind of dragged me in. More, well, not dragged me in, more or less they said, come here, little kid, I got candy, and I said, ooh, candy, and I got in the van, and then I wind up there. Yeah, this was a very interesting experience. But it was Tootsie Rolls, and he gave me actual candy. It was nice. Yeah. Yeah. Well, other times he gives you something else. It's called weed. Dude, that's illegal. You're not supposed to smoke that. It's illegal. It's not illegal in the state I live in. In most states in the United States, it's only illegal in like California medically, and I think Oregon, or I can't remember. It was Oregon or something, or Wyoming. Can't remember where. It's like somewhere where you can just smoke it whenever you get bored or something. It's like, oh, I'm bored. I want some pot. Here, man, I got you some pot. Thanks, man. Oh, wait. And I think it was Nevada. I think it was Nevada, and I think I felt like there's another place where they would allow you to smoke weed at without no real restrictions. Though I'm not sure if you have to like buy it from a place or you can buy it from that real legit guy in the alleyway. Because let's be honest, our war on drugs program failed hardcore. It didn't work. Now the solution of it could be to like things like weed, like the weaker drugs that don't really kill you, well, can kill you, but can be fixed to not kill you and still give you the high effects, but they won't give you as high. I think we should like set a regulation of them, make them legal, set a rele re oh, fuck. I can't believe I can't speak. Rele re re fuck. English. Jesus. I think I may have stroke right now. I think I need a doctor. I think I may be having a stroke. I can't fucking speak. Damn it! Regurgations. Can you just say the word for me, God damn it? Regurgation. Fuck. Just make them legal and just set. Right, yes, regulations. There we go, regulation. Shit! I can't talk today, can I? Fuck you, autism. Why did you do this to me? I didn't ask to be like this, but you decided to make me like this. Why? Why? Do you get pleasure out of this? Did you get pleasure out of this genetics? Huh? Did you get pleasure out of this if you do exist, God? Huh? Do you get pleasure out of this, devil? Huh? I'm screaming into a wall. Wait, I just didn't realize we were spending the whole entire time in the main menu and I'm still fucking recording. Talking, and you said you're gonna keep on going, but we're not, and. My God. We're doing great things with our life. I want you to know that. I should probably let probably just leave so you can actually leave so you get sleep. But at the same time, I don't want to leave. So I'll. All right, that's fair. Remind me, because I may forget, because my brain has not been functional recently, as you could tell. All right, it will be a great reunion. We're all gonna come together. We're all gonna hug. We're all gonna, no, we're not gonna kiss. We're just gonna hug, and then, well, not really hug, because I hate hugging people. We're gonna sit down. We're gonna play some games and talk. That sounds better. Yes. Yes. Better. All right. All right. So, good night to you, my friend there. He needs to slip so you do good and not get raped. Oh no, I still haven't dinner. I haven't even eaten lunch yet. And it's 5 p.m. I'm kind of hungry when I think about it. Not that hungry, actually, strangely. Usually I'd be very hungry. Must be my body fat. I must be cons I'm consisting of my body fat. See my American fat ass? My American fat body, you know? we're not. We're only the 10th fattest country in the world. The 10th. Though recently it's been become big enough problem that the military is gonna call it a national security threat because most of the recruits they're getting are just fat asses that can't do much, and they're just like, we need to whip these people into shape. But it's a goddamn fucking nightmare to whip these fucktards into shape. Well, not fucktards. They wouldn't refer to you like that unless you're in basic training. It would probably say something like, sir, these fine young men, unless you're in basic training, then they will call you fucktards. Or girls or something, you know? Some type of insult just to try to piss you off and to test your mental stability as they barrage you with exercises and random instructions that make zero fucking sense. They make you understand orders, make you more not to question orders and just do them when you immediately as soon as you hear them, you know? That's the entire point of basic training. And then they'll actually send you to your class to actually learn the shit you're supposed to do. But I'm talking too much. That's what I learned about the military. I'm pretty sure that Europe does it too. If not, then if I don't come back tomorrow, just assume the CIA has shot me for revealing dark se military secrets or something. Though I'm pretty sure it's not a secret. Because I didn't reveal Zach things, I just told them what they do. Anyways, I'm gonna shut my fucking loud mouth up. Good night. Bye. Bye. I'm gonna go on my electrical scooter and grab some hamburgers. JK, I can't get hamburgers even though I have money in my bank account to do so. I'm lazy. I don't wanna move. Though I have to feed my dogs, but damn it! It got me fucking rambling. Just go now. Good night. Have a good day tomorrow. Goodbye. Just go while you still can. My God, I talk way too fucking much for my own good. But it's nice to see her again. It's been pretty lonely. I mean, other besides the other friends I made, they're really nice. By the way, if any non-furs watch this, letting you know I'm not a furry, but when you see a furry, please do not insult them. They're actually kind of nice people. So, you want some decent friends to go talk to a furry. Like, they're pretty decent people. I'm just telling you this now. That's the end of my PSA. Ding! Though not all of them. Because it's a generalization. So, I wouldn't say all of them are bad, not all of them are good. Just judge them based off of their way they act and like a normal person. Judge them like you would judge a normal person. Though, don't put them down just because they like something. That's kind of mean. All right, PSA over.